Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. 6 reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meatpacking Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground shucks produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors.
To see. Oh, love, my love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love, look at your For always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, none is one. Well, hello. You've been chosen. I can't let you go. come out, whoever you are.
You shifty, like me.
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years. Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me. Grandpa. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky, never ask why. Love never dies.
Okay, Grandpa. Here, drink this.